Welcome to the PowerPanel Business Local and Remote Setting tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to set up the email notifications in response to specific events. First, log into PowerPanel Business. Then select Setting and click Notification Channels for setting the email sender account. Keep the email channel enabled. For the provider, you can choose Other or Gmail to send a notification. If you choose Gmail, click Connect for account authorization. The Google sign-in page will open. You can review the PowerPanel policy. If you agree, enter your Gmail address and click Next to continue. Enter your password and click Next. Review the access information and policy. Then check to grant PowerPanel permission to send an email notification on your behalf and click Continue. It will return to the PowerPanel Business page and the Gmail account will be displayed. Click Test to verify the setting. If successful, a PowerPanel Business test mail will be sent to the Gmail account, and the sender setting is ready. To use other email service providers, please select Other and apply your email server settings to complete the configuration. Next, please proceed to the Recipient Assignment. Select Setting and click Recipients. Here, you can appoint multiple recipients for email notifications. Select Default Receiver and click Edit. Keep Active checked. Select the language of the notification. Enter the name and email address of the recipient. Enable the setting and click Test. A test mail will be sent to the recipient to make sure the notification system works properly. To continue, select the active days and specify the active time, which is in the 24-hour notation, and the default setting is 24 hours active. Then click Save to store the setting. To add more recipients, please click Add and complete the required information correspondingly. Moving on, please configure the notification setting for specific events. Select Setting and click Notifications. Depending on your device type, PowerPanel Business provides different system and device events for you to configure a notification setting. For a system event, if you don't want PowerPanel Business to send a notification, please select Inactive in the Send column. If a notification is required, please select Instant or specify a delay time for sending a notification. If you select a delay, a notification will not be sent if the event is resolved before the notification delay is reached. Moreover, you can also decide if the event persists, whether to send a second notification or not. If not, select Inactive in the Repeat column. If yes, specify the delay time after the first one. Then click Apply to complete the setting. Repeat the same procedure to configure the device events for sending notifications. Now, PowerPanel Business is ready to send email notifications when a power event occurs. This is all about the email notifications for specific events setting.